Hello and welcome to Playtime. I am your host, and today we have the Project Resistance Beta, the asymmetrical PvP game brought to you by Capcom using the same RE engine as Resident Evil 2. I'm going to be quiet for this trailer. Welcome to Raccoon City. Here you. I didn't know if I should read that or not. Within our classified research facilities, you will expose them to a series of increasingly violent situations at short intervals to stimulate mutation through fear. Your work here is vital, realizing his vision. Please proceed with extreme caution, leave no trace of the experiments, and no survivors. We look forward to your results. Project Resistance. One thing I forgot to do, which I'm going to do real quick, I'm going to turn off my notifications. I thought my PS4 froze on me for a second. I was going to be so upset. Connecting to PlayStation Network. Yes, enter tutorial mode. All infection type skills have an AoE. That's area of effect for those of you who are not big on gaming. The experiment is about to begin. Use your traps and bioweapon to stop the survivors from escaping before the countdown ends. Injuring survivors will reduce time, reduce remaining time. If the survivors have not escaped by the end of the countdown, you win. Let us see what you are capable of. I've got a tyrant.
Try moving the camera to look at your surroundings. Use the map to switch to the other camera. Spawn a zombie at the indicated location.
How do I get more energy?
Control the zombie. Attack the survivor. Cease controlling the zombie and return to camera mode. Survivors will respawn at the start of the area when killed. but the time they have remaining to escape will be drastically reduced.
Okay.
Place a trap at the indicated location. Use the machine gun skill card to defeat the survivor. Exit firearm mode.
How do you get energy, though?
Use your ultimate skill. Attack the survivor.
Oh, I'm gonna crush her head.
Countdown ended. Experiment successful.
Okay, so that's the tutorial. Yes, I want to enter survival tutorial. Oh, do I have infinite ammo? I have infinite ammo.
Ram open the locked door. Go to the puzzle lock. Find the missing puzzle piece. Each character has a unique personal skill. Use Valerie's to mark nearby items. Find the missing puzzle piece. Attach the puzzle piece to the puzzle lock. Assembly complete. Exit open.
Oh, that's blocked
Head
off.
To the next area. Look for the security guard zombie. It will be carrying the security card. Defeat the security guard zombie by attacking its unprotected head or back. Pick up the security card. Unlock the security devices. Use the map to locate them.
I haven't played Resident Evil 2 in forever, so getting used to the controls again is...
Head to the exit. Your teammate is near death. Help him. Valerie's fever skill can heal injured survivors. Head to the exit.
So I'll probably be playing Valerie the most.
Pick up the umbrella credits. Buy a more powerful weapon from the armory.
I guess I have no choice but to buy the shotgun.
Equip your new weapon. Leave the safe room.
Oh, I have infinite ammo with the shotgun too.
Destroy the red biocore.
That'll probably change inside the game.
You have been infected. Find a blue orb. Use the blue orb to lower your infection rate.
All right, be on the lookout for that.
Find and destroy the red biocore.
I'll be honest, I wasn't even looking at the ground.
Final exit unlocked. Activate the switch to open it.
I don't like that sound. I don't think I wanted to cut. No, I wanted to go down the stairs up there. I goofed.
Survive until the final exit has opened. The final exit opens in 10 seconds. The final exit is open.
Alright, so that's both tutorials down. Let's see what kind of mess I'm going to get into with the real game. I have a feeling I'm going to love this, though. Let's first play as a mastermind. And then we'll see what dealing with surviving. I can't talk. Dealing with surviving is like. Kind of actually reminds me of the multiplayer mode in Dead Rising 4, kinda. Except it wasn't 4v1. That one was just, you know, 4v the environment. I only have Daniel, who only has a tyrant. I guess default? We'll do preset one. I have no idea what any of that stuff does.
Bonjour.
All right.
The wheels of fate led you to a strange place today. Let us see if you will walk away or not.
How the fuck does this thing work? The trader I got it from was very shady. You know I have other cameras, oui? If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you?
I can't do anything.
Oui, that could be a key. I confess, I did not expect to be so successful so soon. This is General Munchie. How?
Yo, these guys are good. I don't know what the hell I'm doing.
Interesting. May ineffective in the long run. Almost too easy for you. I will make this harder if you like me. Take a security card, and you can go and see what I have prepared for you next. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand.
Me?
You know I have other cameras, we?
I can't.
Interesting. May you know we set this up to tease you, do you?
I am not good at this.
We
like...
never really expected you to get it. More fun and cool for sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Me?
Oui?
Excitement. Entertainment. A high risk of dismemberment. Please say bonjour to our guest star, Mr. X.
I am not good at this. I don't know what I'm doing wrong, that if it's just because I haven't had a chance to play at all today.
Très bon. This day is more interesting than I expected. You know I have other cameras, oui? Interesting. Mais ineffective in the long run. Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me. Me?
I finally got one. Finally got one of them.
Good fucking luck, my friend. Are you okay? No. You are not.
What do you mean, creatures and traps? Oh, there we go.
This is the deadening. Dun dun. I confess, I admire your dedication to breaking shit, but this is hopeless. You should give up now. You know we set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expected you to get it.
Where are they? This one's by himself, so...
A fittingly brutal weapon for a brutal game.
Get back here. Good luck.
This is life. We run and we die. You did not choose this chaos, but at least you saw it before your eyes. How are you all doing? Everyone feeling happy? More fun and cool friends for you.
I guess I get...
This is the deadening. Dun dun! So it goes, my friend. So it goes. Say it loud.
Set this up to tease you, do you not? We never really expected you to get it.
This is...
I have no choice. I gotta just kind of like overload the area.
Are you okay? No, you are not. The best you can do. Oh, someone is getting pretty fucking big for their boots, are they not? No sorrow, no regret, just flesh made into a weapon. The Wesker's virus clearly did nothing for you if this is how slow you are. You stepped into my game and it swallowed you.
I think I won? Wow, that end game. Like, I got an S for getting my butt kicked the entire time. What? Hey, I liked Operation Raccoon City. I don't know what everybody's problem with it was. I felt like it was a true-to-life, you know, outbreak scenario. Zombies didn't care whose side you were on. They were hungry. I don't know. I have a feeling this has... People love asymmetrical games. You know, Friday the 13th is still running strong. Dead by Daylight, stronger than ever, even though the game is buggy as hell. People still pay to get all the new releases. Let's try as a survivor now. So pretty much it's just stall, and then once you get to the end, just overload. I want to be Valerie. Okay, so I can't change any of that. Yeah, I would imagine so. I can't imagine that, you know, with this being the beta, they probably just put in the base for playing and testing it. Yeah. I don't know, this is my first experience with the Survivor side. I just had my first experience with the Mastermind side. Which... I was getting my butt kicked, and then all of a sudden, there at the end, when it was everybody was trying to get to the gate, you know, I just, one camera, put everything down, and that just changed the entire game, so... Oh, crap, 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 I got a dog on me. Yeah, I would much rather have a new remake of Outbreak or a new Outbreak file than this, but I don't know, I think I'd have fun with this. Thank you.
You're incredible.
Fate has more cards to turn for you yet? Wait.
Yeah. We got a zombie over this way.
Oh.
You okay? Ah, crap.
I feel lovely. If it's here, I've got a healing spray if anyone's hurt.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Thank you for the heads up. Oh, I'm in trouble. He just loaded up the door with a ton of crap. He just grabbed me. I'm by myself.
This is life. We run and we die.
Yeah, he's got it loaded with a tyrant and a bunch of zombies. I found it by accident, and he started loading it up. I'm dropping a healing outside the door. Ow. There's a licker behind you. Dying. I'm on the ground. I'm trying to... Let me take care of that camera.
Give me a moment. I'll block this camera. Holy fuck, that was close.
Oh, that's rough. That's what I was trying to do when I first stumbled into the room and saw that it was the door, was try to take out that camera, and he just... he took me out.
And the depravity of the game goes deeper. This is good for me, however I dance.
I'm still trying to stock up. I used a lot of my stuff that last fight. Yeah, I have a couple blue herbs if you need one. Oh, I have one. Oh, that's only good for me. That, oh. Ow! Ow! Bastard, quit shooting me!
Everyone feeling better?
Yeah, I'm trying to make my way there. Oh, I see you up there. I gotta head back.
Healing spray ready when we need.
I'm out of ammo. Where are you at? I'll come back for you. Oh. Oh! Yeah, he's after me. that's an ivy. I got grabbed. I was trying to turn around and get you and... I'm gonna be dead.
Time is running out for you, my friends.
Yeah, I'm dead. The mastermind is really... Yeah. Wow, that is rough. Right. Wow, that is just nuts. Mastermind is a little overpowered. Let's try that one more time as a survivor. Try him. It's so fluffy. I am going to take this time to quickly make a party so that my chat doesn't interrupt them. Ow. Let me out.
If that was something you needed, do you think it's Daniel?
I'll block this camera. Group up for healing.
Ready to go.
Get off me!
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Let me out!
Check this out. first.
Door? What door?
Ready? Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Everyone feeling better?
Come on, chase me! No, get off me! How do I bleed out faster?
So it goes, my friend. So it goes. Say love.
Well, so much for this match. That was horrible. I don't know what the hell happened there, but... Okay, we're gonna do one more time with the survivor. Because I just... Let's try this one more time. novice gear. So my ultimate is my fever skill, which is essentially the ultimate for each character, is I get to punch people. Eric is talking. I guess speed is, like, key here.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Yo! I mean, no, what? Everybody fucking left me? Where the fuck is everybody? Yeah, hey, how about that? You guys run off and now we're in trouble. Maybe the medic shouldn't run off on her fucking own. Now I need to look around for...
If that were something you needed, do you think I would tell you?
I need health.
Not doing so well.
Yo! I am so sick of this already.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Ah, get off of me! Yo! Why is Auntie not putting the piece in? Okay, two people are talking, so I'm gonna... Yo, Auntie, put the piece in.
Let's get out of here.
Still alive?
Tyrant.
You understand me.
Watch out, he's coming around the corner. Found a rocket launcher.
Explain how the fuck you have done this. Look at you all. You had no chance. Is this the virus we gave you? What is it doing to you?
Son of a... I need bullets.
One last camera.
Yeah.
man. That went so much smoother that time.
You continue to fight, and the depravity of the game goes deeper. Yeah. This is good attacked. For me. Now I've right dance.
I will buy that.
Let's have a closer look.
Sometimes it's easiest just to do things yourself. You understand me.
Oh, he's got me outside. He's got me outside. He shrugged off a rocket launcher. I'm in trouble. That's blocked off. Where is everybody? Oh my god, we did it!
We out!
That odd Pebbles, I don't know what was going on with her or him, but is there anything? Yeah, there's nothing to spend that on. All right, let's do one more as Mastermind. Hey, Pac, what's up? Okay, so with Daniel. Okay. Force unknown. Or force unknown. Coronetto. Cheesy Biscuits. I like that name, Cheesy Biscuits. Aw, they took out my camera. Oh. All right. I have, was getting some damage on there. Load wow. Good game, guys. That's what I'm saying. Alright, we're gonna just undo that. Like, Mastermind is so overpowered in this beta. Especially if you get, like, one person, if you, like that. I was able to load up a very small room with zombies where they needed to go, and that you just don't have the firepower to bust through. Let's go one more time as Survivor. And then we'll call it a video. Cyber Monday. All right. Let's do this. Stuck. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah, door's open. Let's just... Tenchi. Door's open. Hey, why is he?
Ready to do this. Take that. I might be able to see something. It's locked. You're gonna love this. Back in the game.
No, get off me! Watch out, tyrant, tyrant!
Okay, charged up. Don't fuck with me!
You're gonna love this.
What? Let's do it!
Pulse is charged. Get near me and I'll heal you!
There's a tyrant. There is a tyrant.
Ready to do this. Had a bullet. Take that.
Ow.
Could have gone worse.
I'm grabbed. I'm dead.
Ready to go.
Oh crap, sorry, I thought it was up here. where's the next one? Oh. Yo, focus on the two. Yo, the next tube is up where I'm down at. Three of us are about to bleed out. That's game over. Right, so that is Project Resistance Beta. It's not bad. It's a little unbalanced, if you ask me. The Mastermind really has an easy time. They need to figure out a way to balance it a little bit better, if you ask me. Of course, then again, if people would actually work smarter, like in that final room, I was the only one attacking the tubes. This is a game where communication is going to be key, and teamwork is going to be key. I don't know. I'm going to enjoy it, I think. I don't know. Let's wait. And I'm going to spend a little bit more time this weekend playing this beta. Maybe not in this stream, in this video, because I'm ending this stream in this video right here. This is a good place. Speaking of streams and videos, if you're watching this on YouTube, come check me out on Twitch sometime. Twitch.tv/AltaGamer2004. Leave a link in the description. I do want to give a shout out to my buddy Doji8887. He wanted to get in on this, and he couldn't figure out how to get signed up for the beta. So Doji, if you catch this at all, and you managed to watch this all the way to the end, I mean, I know it's 2 hours. If you managed to catch it all the way to the end, just know, you know, I'm carrying on for you. You can catch him on YouTube. He's a good friend of mine. I play a lot of Dead by Daylight with. And I'm sad that he can't check out the open beta. Although I have a feeling if he were to play this beta, he might get a little frustrated with it. But yeah, catch me on Twitch sometime, get in on the action live, join me for my videos. I do most of my YouTube videos recorded on Twitch now, because it allows me to record for longer. And if you're watching this on Twitch, hey, go check out my YouTube channel, AltaGamer2004. I've got plenty of other things there for you to check out. If you're interested in Resident Evil, go check out my Resident Evil hardcore runs, my knife-only runs. I think I did a pacifist run where all I did was attack the bosses? A boss-only run? I don't know if I ever uploaded that or not. If I didn't, I'll have to do another run and upload it. But that's going to be it for this video. Thank you for joining me. And join the resistance. Take care.